Sam over there and the other Sam over there. Say hi to the vlog at least. Right, so we just got to Boys and Girls Club out in Anaheim. I'm here with Sam.
What's up, guys?
And Hector's riding over there and we're waiting for the other Sam. I gave him the wrong direction, so he's gonna be here in a bit. Sam's here. Yeah. Got rolled out of the skate park as soon as we went in, which is good, it's fine. I understand all that BMX versus skate thing. But
right here.
If you do it, I'll buy you a beer right now from
7-Eleven. Right now.
Look at that hair, dude.
Pinches
Pelitos,
wait.
Me too.
I don't mean a trip. Pinches Pelitos.
Me too, bro.
Alright, we're gonna do a hill bomb.
Alright, hey, somebody's
screen the camera.
Oh shit.
They gotta think I did.
Damn, dog. Fucking survival of the finish right here. If we die, we die.
Let's go, I got brakes out here.
I'm going slow because I want a camera and I'm just gonna go slow. Hey, this is the almost seven story.
It's six. The other one was seven.
Yeah.
I got dizzy.
Covers. Damn. We found the stash, huh? The rooftop. It's pretty sick up here. Woo, look at that drop. Thing sucks, I have to go slow because I'm holding a camera. Yes, yes, a 180 of the day. So seductive. I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going until you hit the spot. Whoa. I'll take you to the candy shop. Yeah. One more taste of what I got. Uh-huh. I'll have you spending all you got. Come on. Keep going until you hit the spot. Whoa. You can have it your way. How do you want it? You gon' back that thing up or should I push up on it? Temperature rising, okay, let's go to the next level. Oh shit.
I can't land it.
What is it? Is it the wall or what is it?
It's me.
Just not feeling it?
No, every time I hit it weird every time.
Mm-hmm. That shit was sick.
It's alright.
Next spot?
Yeah, let's go.
Hector? Yeah.
We'll try it again.
What are you gonna do?
Trapeze, I guess.
Alright, I got you. $10, I got you.
No balls.
Oh my god, I don't wanna ride that.
Such bike life, bro.
Dude, look at that. Alright, thank you.
Oh my gosh. You're the guy, Hector.
Hey, how's it going, ladies?
Fire.
It's too hot out here, huh?
It's about 10 to 6.
You ready or what?
Yo, that was cool.
I'm gonna die.
What if Hector gets his head on that?
Whoa, that was sick.
You sick?
They're like, what the fuck's wrong with your head, bro?
With your what?
What's wrong with your head?
Oh,
oh
my god.
Ready? Come.
Pussy. Alright, keep going together. Yeah. So, we're gonna do
classic flips? Do something.
Do a flip.
Oh shit. Fucking Hector.
I'm alive.
Hey bro.
Hey, let's go gracefully. Wait, let me see.
That was awesome.
Record it.
That was awesome, dude. How was it?
Send it to me so I can put it on.
What do you have to say about it?
That was good.
Thanks good experience? How's it?
Crazy, dude.
Got you.
Good vlog.
I know, it's already a good vlog, huh? Start off riding, now this. What other crazy shit should we do?
Let's go get some food first.
Yeah, I thought you weren't hungry.
Oh, I saw my life flash before my eyes.
So you gotta eat. Bitch, I want
this floor jam packed, hard as a tea kettle. I break it down for you now, baby. It's simple. If you be an info, I'll be an info. In the hotel or in the back of the rental, on the beach or in the park, it's whatever you into. Got the magic stick. I'm the love doctor.
What happened?
Popped my tire.
That's your riding journey is over right now?
It's just begun.
Why does it sound like that? Because it's a dirt tire?
Yeah.
Dirt tires?
Yeah, they're everything.
They're drifters,
like,
right?
They were like grifters, drifters.
Alright, this is ghetto yoga. We got this, what do you call this, a roller?
A foam roller.
Foam roller?
A towel that he probably used for his car, but oh well.
I just
never done this in my life.
That's
what do you do?
That's my jizz rag.
Just put it on your back?
You have to put it on the base of your back.
What's my base?
So like your tailbone. So put it on your ass. Sit on it first.
Right here?
Yeah, and then just get all your weight on your toes.
What do you mean my toes?
Like on your heels. On your heels? All the way on your heels. And then let it roll back. Like pull yourself with your heels down.
Like this?
Yeah, all the way. Now put yourself. There you go.
Oh my god. Oh, my back cracked.
It go right? All the way down to your neck.
Oh.
To your neck. Hey, but do it in one movement.
That hurt.
That one hurts, dude.
Ow. I'm stuck. I broke my back. Oh.
Give me some help. And that one's hard. All the way, all the way, all the way. And then just on your neck.
Neck,
on your neck, go like this. You have a double neck.
Down, lower, lower, there you go.
Like, go down to your tailbone.
Oh, fuck, that one hurts.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, I'm home now. Today was fun hanging out with all the homies. I can't believe Hector did what he did. That shit was insane. It was $10. I paid for him. I dared him to do it for the vlog, and he actually went through and did it. He didn't get his wall ride, but we're going to go back there and make it happen soon. And big shout outs to Epic for hooking it up with cutting Sam's bars. Epic's always coming through. Thanks a lot. And it sucks that Ben couldn't come hang out with us, but it's all good. We had fun. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Tomorrow's a new vlog. Tomorrow we'll be working at Stolen. And we'll see what's up, man. But thank you guys for watching another Ferris Vlogs. Make sure you guys like and subscribe, and peace.